I would say Sarge is very spoiled. He's like a child to me, really, but I love him. When my husband passed away, I felt numb. I had no feeling. I couldn't feel anything. I had just shut everything down. And now that I have Sarge, he's brought it all back. In 2017, my husband Wayne was diagnosed with mesothelioma, which is the lung cancer caused by exposure to asbestos. He was the rock of our family. He was just a solid husband, solid father, always there for his family. His family were his priority in life. And to think that we were going to be losing him was just devastating, totally devastating. Wayne passed away almost 12 months exactly after diagnosis. And I sunk into a very deep, dark hole. I couldn't see a future. I was fortunate enough to be referred to a very good psychologist, and she asked me early on in our sessions if I was suicidal. And I said no, that I wasn't suicidal, but if I was diagnosed with cancer tomorrow, I wouldn't have treatment. We started talking about the fun times we had as a family and, you know, how we could incorporate those into my future. And as a young family, we had a golden retriever named Eddie, and he was the most beautiful dog anyone could wish for. I thought, I'm going to get myself a golden retriever, and we went and picked up Sarge. Two weeks after I got Sarge, I was told that I had bowel cancer and that I needed major surgery. So in the back of my mind, I've got a decision to make. Do I have surgery or I've got a puppy? So I think Sarge came into my life for a reason, to help me make the right decision as to have surgery and go ahead. So February this year, I was told I was cancer-free. And so we were ready to take on the world. Having Sarge, I never feel like I'm alone anymore. He's always here. There's no matter what room I'm in, he's in. He's just a great companion. Thoroughly enjoyed having Sarge. He's brought me back to life again. I can't wait to see if he does cut the grey to be a therapy dog, and that we might be able to help people in the future. If I can share my story, and if Sarge can, you know, just give someone a moment's pleasure, I think that's just a wonderful thing.